Hey, so she can't make a clip. Well, clearly I can't pause a video on here like I can on clip. But anyway, I have to start over. So today is the first day of my diet, and I feel like I'm sending myself to prison. I'm not gonna eat any sweets or drink any soda except one day a week, and it's gonna be probably on a Saturday. Oh God. And I eat it all day long, so I drink soda all day long because it's definitely gonna be like death row for me. I gotta do what I gotta do. I can't afford to start by going to the gym right now. I'm saving up for a laptop. I don't quite have half of the money, but I'm not. Sorry. So once I save that money up, then I'm gonna start back on to the gym. And I also wanna get some yoga DVDs. But I have Just Dance too. I have the Michael Jackson Experience, which that is exercising in itself. And I have Tidal DVD. And I have Zumba. So I have a few things that I can exercise with right now, but I really want to get some better videos, but all that's going to have to wait until I get my laptop. So yeah, I think I'm sending myself to prison. Oh well, that's what I gotta do. So yeah, what's going on today? Sorry y'all look crazy, like I just woke up like probably about 40 minutes ago and I've just been looking at videos and commenting and all that, so I'm gonna start exercising tomorrow, but definitely gonna start eating right today. Right, yeah. And I'm also gonna get a bunch of food. That's probably gonna be what I'm gonna get myself on Christmas diet. Starting to look at the time. Because it's just having a little bit. Punching bag. That'll be what I'm gonna get myself on Christmas. So yeah, starting my diet tonight.